Please bow your heads as we go to the Lord in prayer. Dear Heavenly Father, thank you for this day, Lord. Thank you, Lord, for just all that you do, all that you have done, and all that you continue to do, Lord, for us and for our church. And I just pray that as we spend time to fellowship with one another, to worship you together, Lord, that we would experience your presence.
Amen.
That we would feel the moving of the Holy Spirit in us.
It's falling from the clouds, strange and lovely sound. I hear it in the thunder and the rain, ringing in the skies like cannons in the night. The music of the universe plays. We're singing, you are holy, great and mighty. The moon and the stars declare who you are. I'm so unworthy, but still you love me. Forever my heart will sing of how great you are. Beautiful and free, the song of galaxies, reaching far beyond the Milky Way. Let's join in with the sound. Come on, let's sing it out. As the music of the universe plays, we're singing, you are holy, great and mighty. The moon and the stars declare who you are. I'm so unworthy, but still you love me. Forever my heart will sing of how great you are. All glory, honor, power is yours. Amen. All glory, honor, power is yours. Amen. All glory, honor, power is yours. Forever. Amen. You are holy, great and mighty. The moon and the stars declare who you are. I'm so unworthy, but still you love me. Forever my heart will sing of you. You are holy, great and mighty. The moon and the stars declare who you are. I'm so unworthy, but still you love me. Forever my heart will sing of how great you are. I love to live in your house, O Lord. I love to be here at your feet. And let your words be the food I eat, the food love to live in your house, O Lord, to dine at the table with my King, and give to you the praise I bring, the praise I bring.
All right, let's sing the verse one more time.
I love to live in your house, O Lord. I love to be here at your feet, and let your words be the food I eat, the food I eat. I love to live in your house, O Lord, to dine at the table with my King, and give to you the praise I bring, the praise I bring. For here in your house I find your embrace. You set on my head a garland of grace. When I lift my hands, you fill me with more. Oh, I love to live. I love to live in the house of the Lord. I love to live in your house, O Lord. I love to be here at your feet, and let your words be the food I eat, the food I eat. I love to live in your house, O Lord, to dine at the table with my King, and give to you the praise I bring, the praise I bring. For here in your house I find your embrace. You set on my head a garland of grace. When I lift my hands, you fill me with more. Oh, I love to live. I love to live in the house of the Lord.
Let's go to the Lord in prayer once again. Father God, Lord, we are here in your house today to worship you. You have given us a day, and so we must set it apart for you, Lord. We must give you all the praise, honor, and glory. So as we spend this time here in your house, just fill us with your Spirit, that we might do right by you, Lord, that we might live rightly before you, that we might be obedient to you. For we know that without you, Lord, we can do nothing. Everything that we are, everything that we do here, not for us, it's for you. And we just put our faith and our hope and our trust in you alone, Lord. I pray all this in the name of Jesus Christ.
In Christ alone, my hope is found. He is my light, my strength, my song. His cornerstone, solid ground, firm through the fiercest drought and storm. What heights of love, what depths of peace, when fears are stilled, when striving cease. My comforter, my all in all, here in the love of Christ I stand. In Christ alone, who took on flesh, fullness of God in helpless babe. This gift of love and righteousness, scorned by the ones he came to save. Fill on that cross as Jesus died, the wrath of God was satisfied. For every sin on him was laid, here in the death of Christ I live. There in the ground his body laid, light of the world by darkness slain. Then bursting forth in glorious day, up from the grave he rose again. And as he stands in victory, since curse has lost its grip on me, for I am his and he is mine, bought with the precious blood of Christ. No guilt in life, no fear in death. This is the power of Christ in me. From life's first cry to final breath, Jesus commands my destiny. No power of hell, no scheme of man can ever pluck me from his hand. Till he returns or calls me home, here in the power of Christ I'll stand. We walk with the Lord in the light of his word. What a glory he sheds on our way. While we do his good will, he abides with us still, and with all who will trust and obey. Trust and obey, for there's no other way to be happy in Jesus but to trust and obey. But we never can prove the delights of his love until all on the altar we lay. For the favor he shows and the joy he bestows are for those who will trust and obey. Trust and obey, for there's no other way to be happy in Jesus but to trust and obey. Ship's wheel, we will sit at his feet, or we'll walk by his side in the way. What he says we will do, where he sends we will go. Never fear, only trust and obey. Trust and obey, for there's no other way to be happy in Jesus but to trust and obey. Trust and obey, for there's no other way to be happy in Jesus but to trust and obey.